This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A billiard table, billiards table, or pool table is a bounded table on which billiards-type games cue sports are played in the modern era. All billiards tables, whether for carom billiards, pool or snooker, provide a flat surface usually made of quarried slate, that is covered with cloth usually of a tightly woven worsted wool called baize, and surrounded by vulcanized rubber cushions, with the whole elevated above the floor. 115, 238 more specific terms are used for specific sports, such as snooker table and pool table, and different sized billiard balls are used on these table types. An obsolete term is billiard board, used in the 16th and 17th centuries. 27 contents: 1 parts and equipment, 11 cushions, 12 the bed, 13 cloth, 14 markings, 2 carom billiards tables, 21 dimensions, 22 the bed, 3 pool tables, 31 dimensions, 32 pockets, 33 the bed, 4 snooker and English billiards tables, 41 dimensions, 42 pockets, 43 cushions, 44 markings, 45 the bed, 5 other billiard tables, 51 novelty billiard tables, 6 references. Parts and equipment: this section needs expansion with subsections on rails, frame, etc. You can help by adding to it August 2007 table with players cushions. Cushions, also sometimes called rail cushions, cushion rubber, or rarely bumpers, are located on the inner sides of a table's wooden rails. There are several different materials and design philosophies associated with cushion rubber. The cushions are made from an elastic material such as vulcanized gum or synthetic rubber. The chiefly American jargon rails more properly applies to the wooded outer segments of the table to which the cushions are affixed. The purpose of the cushion rubber is to cause the billiard balls to rebound off the rubber while minimizing the loss of kinetic energy when installed properly. The distance from the nose of the cushion to the covered slate surface is 1. Mostly because snooker uses balls of a smaller diameter and smaller pocket entrances than pool does the bed. The bed, the cloth-covered horizontal playing surface, is, on good quality equipment, made of solid, finely ground slabs of slate, most often from Italy, Brazil or China. Small pool tables may use only one or two pieces of slate, while carom, English billiards and tournament-size pool tables use 3. Full-size snooker tables require 5. The gap between slates is filled with a hard-drying putty, epoxy or resin, then sand to produce a seamless surface, before being covered with the cloth. When several pieces of slate are joined poorly, it is possible for the resin to deform and cause an uneven playing surface. It can also be difficult to move once joined. Tables for the home market usually use slate beds as well, but the slate is often thinner, down to about billiard cloth. Sometimes erroneously called felt is a specific type of cloth that covers the top of the table's playing area. Both the rails and slate beds are covered with 21 to 24. The diamonds are used to calculate these sites. Divide the playing surface into equal squares. Books, even entire series of books, have been written on geometric and algebraic systems of aiming using the diamonds. Spots are often used to mark the head and foot spots on the cloth. Other markings may be a line drawn across the head string or across the balk line with the D. In British style pool, another case is the outline of the triangle rack behind the foot spot where the balls are racked in straight pool. Since the outline of this area is strategically important throughout the game, in artistic pool, lines may be drawn between opposite sites, putting a grid on the playing surface. Other grid patterns are used in various forms of balkline billiards. A recent table marking convention, in European 9-ball, is the break box carom billiards tables. Pocketless carom billiards tables are used for such games as 3 cushion billiards, straight rail, balkline, artistic billiards and cushion caroms. Dimensions regulation: 10x5-foot carom billiards tables have a playing surface measured between the noses of the cushions is 284 meters by 142 meters, 932x465 feet, with a 5 mm allowance. The standard height range of the table, measured from the playing surface to the ground, is between 75 and 80 centimeters. The bed, the slate bed of a carom billiard table, must have a minimum thickness of 45 mm and is often heated to about 5. Each of the longer side pockets or middle pockets. Historically, as old engravings show, tables sometimes used to be made with only 4 pockets, but the rest of this section addresses 6 pocket pool tables. Dimensions: a WEPF style pool table, showing a cue ball and red and yellow balls close to the small, rounded, nearly parallel sided pocket billiard tables come in different sizes, typically referred to as 9'27". Typical pool table is a 7-foot model, or even 6x35. middle pockets than the corners. WEPF pool, sometimes informally called British style or Commonwealth style, is played with 2-2-2. A table designed for the game snooker and English billiards is usually called a snooker table, although more accurately it is in fact a billiards table. The backline is not used in snooker dimensions. The playing area of a tournament English billiards snooker table, as standardized by the World Professional Billiards and Snooker Association WPBSA and the Amateur International Billiards and Snooker Federation IBSF, which uses WPBSA rules, measures 11. Opening, 8 if any, has a strong effect on how easily a ball is accepted by the pocket. The pocket speed. On snooker and English billiards tables, the pocket entries are rounded, while pool tables have sharp knuckles. This affects how accurate shots need to be to get into a pocket, and how fast they can be when not dead on, including shots that run along and against a cushion, making snooker more difficult to play than pool. According to the WPBSA official rule book, the pocket openings shall conform to the templates owned and authorized by the World Professional Billiards and Snooker Association WPBSA. The WPBSA and IBSF rule books equipment sections do not actually specify the measurements and shapes of these proprietary templates, which change from time to time, requiring that the templates be dated. The organizations do not recognize tournament player records, maximum breaks, etc. if not performed on tables that conform to then current templates. Cushions. The cushions, sometimes known as rails, though that term properly applies to the wood sections to which the cushions are attached, are usually made of vulcanized rubber markings. The balk area is marked by a balk line drawn on the cloth across the width of the table at 29 inches 737. Which the cue ball must be placed when breaking or after the cue ball has been potted or shot off the table. The position of four of the colors are marked along the long string lengthwise center of the table, perpendicular to the balk line. The black spot, 1,275 inches 324. Other billiard tables. Other types of billiard tables are used for specific games, such as Russian pyramid. Asian four-ball games such as bagatelle often had more than six holes, including straight through the bed in the middle of the table, a feature still found in bar billiards and bumper pool. Novelty billiard tables. There are novelty billiard tables, often for pool, that come in various shapes, including zigzag, circular, and hexagonal for the home market. Many manufacturers have produced billiard tables in the broad sense that double as dining tables or as table tennis or other gaming tables, with removable hard tops. Russian pyramid ball at a corner pocket. The relative size of the ball and the pocket makes the game very challenging. A bar billiards table, showing the holes but not the mushrooms that are placed in front of the holes. All players stand in front of the table. No side access is permitted. A rectangular bumper pool table. An original Ford Mustang converted into a novelty pool table, exhibited at the 2011 Montreal International Auto Show. A billiard table, the bed of which can be flipped over for use as a regular table, produced by Heinrich Seifert. References. Carrot ABCDE Shamos, Mike, 1999. The New Illustrated Encyclopedia of Billiards. New York City, New York, U.S., Lions Press. ISBN. Copy, archived from the original on 4 April 2007, retrieved 5 May 2007. Carrot, Maximum Breaks Professional Competition Only, FC Snookercook, Preston, England, The Frank Callan Suite, 2009, Unofficial 147s, section retrieved 25 December 2011. Chicago Chinese 8-Ball Cowboy Pool Cribbage Cutthroat Golf Honolulu Kelly Pool Killer 1 Pocket Rotation 7-Ball Speed Pool 3-Ball Carom Billiards 3 Cushion 5 Pins and Goriziana Artistic Billiards. Balkline and straight rail cushion. Caroms 4-ball. Other games. Snooker English billiards. Russian pyramid. Kaisa bumper pool. Bagatelle bar billiards. Novius carom. Resources. Glossary. Techniques. Billiard table. Billiard ball. Billiard hall. Cue stick. Rack. World championships. World snooker championship. Champions 6 red. World championship. WPA world 9-ball championship. Champions WPA world 10-ball championship. World straight pool championship. WPA world 8-ball championship. Defunct champions. World cup of pool. World pool masters tournament. See also cue sports at the world games. Categories. Cue sports. Players, organizations, competitions. The rules of games in italics are standardized by international sanctioning bodies.